I only found out I was going on Chasing Africa a couple of days before the trip actually started. Therefore, I had absolutely no idea what to expect, which turned out perfectly because each day of this trip was such a different, unique experience.
Chasing Africa was the most incredible week of my life. I made the most unforgettable memories that I'll keep with myself forever. But I went completely out of my comfort zone and I don't regret a single second of that trip.
So it's technically day one of Chasing Africa in Platt. We only have a couple days here. It's Monday now, we leave on Friday, but our itinerary is mad. We have so much stuff to do. I've heard abseiling, I've heard horse riding. I still don't even know what the full itinerary is, but I just know it's gonna be insane.
We are all kitted up. Everybody's going through a safety tutorial. I've already done that. This is the most kitted I've ever been for a climb. Which is probably a bad thing on my part, but I'm so hyped. It looks like it's going to be insane.
I won't lie, I'm a little bit nervous, but it's exciting at the same time. That is 50 meters. At first I was a little nervous, but after a few minutes, after a few seconds, I'm climbing down. Absolutely loved it. If you want to overcome your fear of heights, do this kind of stuff.
Yeah. All females can say this could be you.
Yeah. Paul over here promises me that I'll be safe on my horse. I'm gonna be alright.
I hope so.
That's not what you said when the camera was off, eh? You make it, don't leave it. I'm reaching, I'm speechless.
Life's what you make it, don't leave. What up, y'all? I'm just chilling here with my main.
Hi, I'm Bob. Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the bag. Horse stock is attached.
So we've just arrived at Raubirg Nature Reserve and we have our lovely tour guide Warren over here who's going to show us around.
We're about to go skydiving. Melissa's going to go skydiving for the very first time at Skydive Platt.
Good. Hey.
3, 2, 1, jump!
This place, 10 out of 10. That food was so good. I have a bit of a food coma right now. Felicia, can you say hi to Chasing Africa?
Wait. Hi, Chasing Africa.
Where are we?
We're at Monkeyland now. Welcome at Monkeyland. I hope you're going to have a fantastic time with us.
Felicia, legend. Yes.
I will be back soon. To you, to you.
That's howdy, y'all. This is the first vlog I've ever done.
Yo, game vlog.
And yeah, bro. So we're over here. Where are we today, guys?
Tsitsikamma. Untouched adventures.
Yeah, so we're gonna be doing some liloing.
Good.
You know, that's what's up. So Pete, dude, tell me how you're feeling, bro.
I'm a little bit nervous, I won't even laugh. But it's gonna be good, dude, it's gonna be good.
Ooh.
Gabe's chickened out and he's not gonna do it with me, apparently.
Yeah, no regrets.
Holy crap, that's hard, dude.
Give it to you, give it all to you, give it all to you.
So I don't know if you guys know me, but Pete employs me as his personal cameraman slash hype man. So the main reason why he's jumping is because I've been by his side, you know, talking to him the whole time, held his hand while he cried last night. So yeah, dude, my role in this jump is actually quite big. Yeah, he might deny the crying part, but you know, shame, bro. You know, just guys, you know. But yeah,
I'm impressed you're vlogging, dude. You're usually scared to talk to the camera, but now you're actually doing it, so it's making me
hard.
I put
a good word in for you.
I don't believe you. I feel like I'm gonna watch all this footage while I'm editing, and I'm gonna be like, what the fuck, Gabe?
Nah, dude. I'd never do that to you, bro. Everything that a guy, everything that I'm not, I'ma give it to you. All to you, give it all to you. I'ma give it to you. Give it all to you. Give it all to you.
The craziest thing I've ever done. By far.
That was chaos. Oh my god. Soaked. It all is soaked.
Okay guys, so we just arrived at the old rectory in Platt.
So welcome to the old rectory. Very special property, not just for our visitors who are interested in history within South Africa, but also for South Africans to come and see how we have renovated, restored this particular property, so that we're here mindfully for years to come and people to come and enjoy it.
So we just got shown a room here. We're not staying here, but these rooms are absolutely insane. We're shooting Instagram all photos all over the place here, and we are about to go get a back, neck and shoulders massage, which I can't wait for because that bungee yesterday has my back a little bit strained.
You in here?
Me and him?
Yes.
Cool.
Is he fine?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're getting a couples massage.
G, just wrapped up an amazing time at the old rectory. We got spoilt in the spa, we chilled by the pool, we had some amazing burgers, and it's coming to the end of the Chasing Africa trip. So everything that you have seen us do, everywhere we've stayed, everywhere we've eaten, everything about this whole trip has been for an event called Plett High Five, which is at the end of the year, where you can book your spot. I think it's like 250 Rand. I might be wrong, don't quote me on it. You book a spot and you can get massive discounts, anywhere between 20 and 50% off of everything you've seen us do in this video. So the kayaking, cliff jumping, everything like that, you can get a massive discount on that and a whole bunch of other stuff that we haven't done because it's just way too much adventure stuff to do in Plett. But if you are the adventure type, if you liked anything we saw in this video, link is in description for Plett High Five. It's a massive expedition. Massive expedition. It's a massive expedition that's only going to be growing for everybody that loves adventure, lifestyle, and summer fun, because it's at the end of the year. So if you liked it, link is in bio. Massive thank you for Plett Tourism and everyone involved for having us for this week. It went by so quickly because we just had so much to do. Wish we could have stayed longer and done more, because that's only like half of what's available, but it's been wild.